separate species from Homoerectus.
What?
He said erectus.
You're kidding, right?
No, he really said it.
And while there are certainly vast differences between these Mesozoic fossils and the example of Homo erectus...
erectus?
Homo.